every time Cameroonians meet to talk about Cameroon, the future of Cameroon, their own future, I'm very glad to be with them.
Well, we have three questions. What can we SOBAs do together? How can we SOBAs help individuals? And how can we SOBAs help Cameroon in particular?
I want the SOBA to have in mind that only the sky is the limit for them.
You know, we're proud about SASE today, but SASE College was created by some Mill Hill fathers. They were in London and they decided that they're coming to help another country. They came to Cameroon, bought a piece of land, they built some houses, and today we are talking about SASE. We are proud about that 73 years after. What have we SOBAs ourselves done to improve the lives of others in Cameroon?
Soirée parce qu'on m'a tellement parlé de la soirée de gala de la SOBA Foundation. Elle est vraiment parfaitement organisée. Elle est parfaite, parfaite, parfaite.
Honestly, it's an amazing feeling.
There are a lot of people I've seen that I've not seen for past 20 years.
Many guys I've not seen here for 25, 22 years.
We announced the SOBA Foundation.
This is a good start already.
Je souhaite que ce soit dorénavant peut-être deux fois dans l'année. Ça va nous servir de leçon.
The guys have done a great job, so we have to give them a hand of applause.
I got to learn the type of music that is played in Cameroon, exactly.
The ambiance is off the hook.
It's a very, very good party. They did it this year.